tugboat. Still freaking a boat. Every guy be weak. So watch me bang, bang, boogie to this funky beat. My shit is fat like a dime bag of weed from Lydia. Yeah, I came from niggas of niggas up on the app that tried to get with the U to the U to the E-S-T. Down with the O double to the motherfucking D. It's like that, and it always will. For the niggas who talk this shit, you hoes ain't never seen skills. This ain't no gang, oh a two, oh a high cap and click. No combat boots or baggy pants, dreadlocks, none of that shit. So let me hit one time for the Coffin Brothers. Yeah. Peace to my homies and my stoop, yeah. But love to ya. And one more thing before I'm mine.
What you want, Jay, baby?
I'm here to let you niggas know. I'm down with the squad.
Yeah. I get it, I get it, confused for them niggas, but them black gangs the ass. Only them niggas with them fat dime sacks. Never living my life by the nine, but only by the rhyme. Cause life's a man, I'm the one big part.
Well, it's the nigga they call the drug from the squad, kicking it hard. Shit, you tasted first, so that mean you got the pause. Just a group of real G's who makes you buckle to your knees. I'm pulling swish of sweets from my sleeves. Snuffing the coffee every day, fond of it. I love to clock the paper, get the pussy, get blooded. So listen to the nigga they call the Jacob, to the U, to the double G. Chilling with these niggas I call my family. That's my brother D, who writes the lyrics about the pussy. Next to me is C-Ray with the split, now pass it to me. That's my brother Rob Back, who makes the funky fat track. And hey, Crispy Black, who watches the back of back and with the coffee suckers. Just some down motherfuckers. Whoever possessed the cess, yo, we shared with each other. It's like that job. It's like that job. And today I got the dime, man, it's fat job. I'm with the squad. Oh my goodness.
Devin and Rob, and we're steady getting drunk, job. Everybody knows for smoking that weed and feeling fine. Getting full, drinking bull, buying dime after dime. But it's time, cause hell, we've been writing rhymes since 89. Tell them y'all,
yeah, you know we ain't lying.
But some people say we cuss too much and that is not the way to go. Telling us to make the album strictly for the ladies. This ain't no comedy act. Just some brothers with rubber sticking they dick in your back. Bitches don't get offended when there's a different dick in your mouth. Every 30 minutes, holy fucking witness squad.
Ooh. It's funny how time flies when you're getting high. But this ride has definitely come to an end. So, to all my coffee brothers and coffee sisters, I wanna leave you with this. Remember, it ain't what you do, it's how you do it. Just don't put none of that white shit into it. Yeah. Let me put that before.